understanding your fans can be a little daunting. Kind of like when you try to do this. Or this. Spotify for Artists makes the process easier because you get the hot take on who and where your fans are. With better access to your listeners, think of it as a bridge or highway to your audience or some other form of metaphorical infrastructure. This is Emily.
Hey.
She's a product manager at Spotify. Fun fact, she had a radio show in college called White Noise.
Great play on words.
I don't get it.
Emily, White Noise, come on.
Oh.
The insights in Spotify for Artists can show you data about your listeners' age, gender, and location. Seeing this data can really help you feel more connected to your audience because now you have a better understanding of who they are and where they are.
Here's LA-based hip-hop artist Jay Prince. His number one sleeping tip...
Can't forget the pillow.
Agreed. What's the lowdown?
100%. The app has definitely made me feel more connected to my listeners.
Any surprises?
50 and 60 plus year olds listening to my music. I didn't know like people outside of my generation would listen to my music, but it's always good to see that visual representation that can speak to you.
But another thing that's super cool is when you have listeners in countries you've never even thought of.
Japan, Taiwan, Los Angeles, Australia, of course.
Fans on fans on fans.
That's why I look at the insights.
Right. And you can also use that knowledge for things like rooting your tour or using your stream counts to impress festivals or sponsors.
I don't necessarily have all of the answers, but what I do have are facts to work off of.
Electro pop artist Verité uses numbers to help her find her people.
The data helps me identify who my core fans are and allows me to strategize how to bring more people into this core tribe.
So how do you welcome these new fans?
Who?
Don't you wanna stay here? Do you wanna face me?
Ooh. Or something like that.
Ooh, chills.
Thank you.
All right, more on this later. See you next time.